quite nicely without having a car of their own. In fact, the Public Interest Research Group, or PIRG, just did a study that ranks cities in terms of how many residents are car-free, or at least largely car-free, and the technology.
Mia returned the book to the shelf. She could feel her heart beating hard. It must be a trick.
What are you doing?